control powerful motors from a low power receiver, we need to create an edge bridge. For that, we'll start from sending our future PCB. So we have a schematic here, and I already prepared a layout, and now we are going to put this on the PCB. So I'm using here a permanent marker, and if you have a problem by drawing on the PCB, then you need to wait a while it will dry up off, and then you can scratch it with something sharp. So everything's done now.